Tuna el-Gebel is a necropolis, or city of the dead, located in Middle Egypt. It is the largest known animal necropolis in the world and is home to the remains of millions of mummified ibises, baboons, and other sacred animals. Baboon mummies were particularly common in Tuna el-Gebel. Baboons were associated with Thoth, the Egyptian god of wisdom and writing. Thoth was also known as the god of baboons, and baboons were often depicted in Egyptian art as symbols of Thoth.